alive at Worlds while FBX end their journey here. We're looking ahead towards our deciding tiebreaker game in just a minute, so be sure to stay with us.
You gonna do now?